Origin of word solipsism. The term solipsism is derived from the Latin words solus, meaning alone, and ipsi, meaning self. Solipsism is a philosophical belief that holds that one's own mind or consciousness is the only thing that can be known to exist with certainty, and that the external world and other minds may be mere illusions or products of one's own imagination.